Now the Brooder right here, probably didn't win 112 scale car of the year, but you never know. This is the long shot for you guys. If you want to find out, subscribe and take a look at my latest video.